Mighty Moe, catch a tiger by the toe. If he hollers, let him go. I pick you.
Hey everyone, this is Yahara Hiron coming to you from Atlanta, Georgia. I'm actually making this video for our Western Governors University scholarship contest that we got going on. I recently told my son, who is 5 years old, who's actually in kindergarten right now, that I'm going back to school to become a kindergarten teacher, and he was so excited. So as you guys can see, my son was very excited that I'm going back to school. I'm actually going to school September 2nd, and I'm majoring in elementary education to become a kindergarten teacher. At this time, I do not know how I'm going to pay for this, but I know that I am going to accomplish it, and this scholarship, if I do win it, is going to be a great help for me to pay for this. You know, it's I'm doing it online, I'm doing it full time, and I can actually do it on my own time. I'm working, you know, I'm a mother of 2 children, so I just need you guys to go online and vote for me. And at this time, I'm just going to take you guys on a journey.
Seatbelts, everybody. So who is this Yahara Hiron girl? Well, I was born in Orange County, California. My parents spoke 0 English. I didn't get a chance to learn English until I was about 5 years old in kindergarten. So for those of you out there who struggle in school, I know how you feel. But you have no idea how much I struggled in school. When I got home and had questions about math, English, science, or reading, I didn't have anyone to answer my questions at home. So I had to work 3 times as hard as most kids do in school. Coming up, a lot of my teachers were aware of my struggles, but few gave me the attention I needed to succeed. I sometimes felt as I was kind of pushed to the back of the class. So I decided that I'll become a teacher someday and see to it that all my students get the attention they need. I would hate to see a child have to go through what I went through. But I love working with children. I lived in Providence, Rhode Island before moving here to Atlanta area. I worked at the CNC Head Start, which is a preschool, the Smith Hill Center, which is a before and after school program, and the Nickerson House, which is a summer camp. I also volunteered at the Nickerson House as an after school counselor. As a senior in high school, I did my internship at Paul Coffey Charter School. I even coached Little League baseball a couple of years. As you can see, I love working with children. I can't wait until I start teaching. I thought it was going to be impossible until I found Western Governors University. Finally, I'm not going to mind waking up early and going to work. I'm not going to mind staying after school helping kids who need more attention. I will conduct after school programs that will help kids learn while having fun. No longer will they have no option besides running out those doors and getting on the bus just to go home. This is my dream, folks. This is Yahara Hiron. We can all be, do, and have more if we just decide that we want it. Thanks for watching, and thanks for voting.
Thank you, Western Governors University.
Whoa!